Couple is facing charges after deputies say they found four children living in unfit conditions. The Laurel County, Kentucky Sheriff's Office says 39-year-old Christopher Bowling and 34-year-old Brandy Bowling are charged with four counts of criminal abuse. Deputies say the children, ranging in ages from 2 to 12, were living among trash and spoiled food. The children are now in the custody of social services.